We want to show you some video from the Arlington area as we're talking about what we're seeing on Twitter tonight. You know, we have been in touch with some of the reporters there. One says that the city of Dallas is now saying more than 100 homes were damaged or destroyed. Again, that's the city of Dallas. And then also the Lancaster area declared a disaster area. They've set a curfew from 7 to 7, 300 structures damaged there.